typically, there shouldn't be tearing under the eye area. You can have immediate swelling, pain, and some bruising, and a little bit of redness, but that typically resolves within 3 to 4, or within 2 weeks. So the tearing, I would consult your ophthalmologist or your injector. Why do you fill me up?